We're at 48 West Huron Street in Pontiac, and we heard a bunch of sirens go past our building. I called my contact with the Waterford Regional Fire Department. The contact said there was a possible fire at 188 Beverly Avenue in Pontiac. It's about 6 minutes away. We went over there, and a fire investigator said it was just a little electric fire, and it was a little tiny hole in the wall. No injuries, and I'm not going to write about this one.
Here's the route I took to the non-existent fire today.